Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Kingdoms and Castles. Oh dear, this is a big dragon. This could be some issues. Depends where it lands on, I suppose. Oh, is he going to take a road out? No. Very kind of intermittent as to what that does. So, okay. The last episode, we had an issue with ships coming straight through the wall. And prior to recording this, I had the same issue here. So, they're landing here, and I can't help but wonder, if I'd have built the wall one step back, would that have made a difference? I'm not sure, but I'm going to start filling in the piers over here, because we're going to put farming land here and stuff, weren't we? And I might leave, I mean, you've got to kind of wait for them to come this way, but I'm going to leave this square empty. I mean, I'm going to put the keys? Keys, piers. I'm going to leave the piers in there empty with nothing on them and see what happens. Obviously, I have to wait for boats to come that way, and there's not necessarily a chance they're going to. I can hear fire. Aha. Hopefully, they put that out. And if they do, I'm then going to try and put a row of wall in there, and then again, have to wait. But eventually, I'm going to work my whole way around, so one way or another, we will find out the answer to that question. But we definitely want farming land, so we're going to give that a whirl. I'm not too sure how they decide what they do, but yeah, we'll figure it out. Okay, so while they're doing that, I'm just having a quick look at this and how best to put some farmland in. I think, oh, brilliant. As I'm saying that, we get snow, so we can't see. Here we are. So we've got this green here. Is that barren? No, it's not. So this is quite good land. And we have another dragon. With regards to patches, fantastic. There's possibly going to be another alpha patch before the beta. Now, beta's penciled in for the end of this month, which will be April. Pete posted an image of a market yesterday. Didn't really say what it was for, but, you know, I think it's kind of self-explanatory to a degree. So, at least they're still adding things to it, because from what I read, beta was more about balancing and polishing, but if they're still going to add other buildings to the game, I think that'd be pretty cool. I mean, time will tell. Right, okay. So while they're doing that, we have some spare people. So I'm going to put a granary here. I'm going to leave a gap and put another one here. And before anyone warns me, because you probably will, we're going to need a well at some point. So let's put one there. And I'm going to leave that gap in case... Oh my goodness, dragons are driving me crazy. What did it land on? What have you taken out? You've not landed on the outskirts? Nope, okay. It sounded fairly big, whatever it was. Aha. What have you taken out? You've taken out a... I must be demolished, you have taken out. Okay. I think that was a granary. And you were a ballista. Okay, so we can put you back in. Put you in there, and we're gonna farm here. I'm pretty sure, if I remember rightly, it was a small granary. There we go. So I think that is perfect farmland. I don't know if... Yeah, we're not going to be able to just stick it in straight away. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. If we do that, then I can see what I'm doing. There we are. I wonder if it might not do exactly what I want it to do there. It might only unlock this side square. Yes, it has. Yeah, I wasn't too sure. And we need a windmill in there. So I guess we got to get a road across here somewhere. So we've got to pick the best bit of land. This needs to go. because that's in the way of the farmland. There's one, two, three. Have I just put a windmill in here? No. No. Okay. Making sure I did that right. So we've got three across there. One, two. Wait a minute. I think I've done that wrong. Have I put a windmill in? Am I losing my mind? Okay, I don't think I did. So one should go there. Hopefully I've done that right, and then we'll get even more food here. This land is perfect. Now this is going to produce a fair amount, which will help. And we're definitely going to be able to increase our population. Just need to figure out, maybe that's the best place for the road. Actually no, here. Hoping it's close enough, because this is all desert land, so it makes sense to have it on here. So with any luck, not quite. I wonder if we can cheat the game a little bit. If we do that, then this, and then cancel that. I think that worked. Let's speed the game back up. So there kind of is little ways around stuff like that. If you kind of pay attention, you notice how the game works. And you can cheat some stuff. Cheat's probably not the right word, but we'll go with it. Oh my goodness. What have we lost? Ah. That's fine. I don't mind that. 26 peasants have been taken ill. That's not too bad, but it's still going to upset them. Churches are too crowded. Put so many churches in recently. So you are covering most of those. You are covering those. So really, we need another church over here. I haven't really got any spare people, so there's not much I can do about that at the moment. Let's speed it up again. I would like to see an attack come through here once this is completed. Not that I want to lose all the people that are going to be lingering around here, but I'm really interested to see what those ships are going to do. Oh, 130 peasants this time. We're probably going to need... Oh, here we go. Put you here. Ah, you're going to come through the one gap. Well, that's fair enough. That makes a lot of sense. Hopefully most people on this boat are going to be dead before they even attempt to do anything. Some of them have lit their torches, and there's two left as they start to move. Game over. No ogres. So the firepower is going to be split up a little bit now, I think, so this weight might cause a bit more of a problem. Oh, we have a missing farm. Didn't see that until now. Let's get that. They're going to start pinching some of our people. We set fire to it just as we killed him. Yeah, they're getting away with quite a few people. There's no walls on this side, so it's not surprising. Set a few fires as well. I think we've got those in hand. Perfect. Happiness. Oh. Let's see. That's the main problem. Everything tanks. Because you always get plague and a Viking attack at the same time. And then you get that negative buff that says nobody's going to come. Yeah. There you go. What's classed as unsuccessful? Oh my goodness. That's unsuccessful right there. If we don't lose a building, I'll be really surprised. Oh my gosh. That is some serious fire. There is a well, but I think, yeah, it's out of range. That will teach me. And let's put another one here. Okay, what did we lose? It's to some farms, I think. Oh, not an orchard. There and there. Even the rubble is on fire. Let's get rid of you and put you in here. It's not too bad. we've almost got all our population back anyway. But yeah, when you get attacked, it's a lot of issues in one go, and then the fact they don't want you to have any more people after that, it is slightly annoying. It's just churches are causing me the issue. I mean, I could put another one here. We need 3 people to work though, so I can't exactly just put one in. Let's go with there. So as soon as some 3 people are available, they can get on with that. They got quite a lot to do. Did they finish the wall? They did. Definitely to bring that around a little bit, I think. But those towers work quite well. I don't have no issues with them. They're doing the job quite nicely. I think as we start to... There we go, got some doctors over here. That'll help once that's built as well. It feels like we're short of a lot of people. There's usually tons of them. Okay, each of these fields is going to take a person. And each of the windmill, but they're not actually ready yet. Goodness. That was a big building. Oh no, there we go. Landed on my fields. Dead, stop roaring at me. What's wrong with you? Some dignity. And 3, there we go. Okay, some of them are working on that. That would explain that. Some of them have started farming. Yeah, we've got some of these ready as well, which is brilliant. And straight away into the storage. We've got... Why does it always do that? Every time I go to explain something, snow comes. But there's a nice plot of land there we can use as well. I think here, I could just put orchards in. Another fire. Please don't burn down. Brilliant. I think near houses maybe. So most of this, just the odd squares, I might just put some farms in. But I think we'll do some orchards. Gosh. Things are constantly exploding. Do you know what would be really cool? It's like a building that specializes in repairs and things like that. So every time something like that happens, you don't have to keep coming back and building it. It will automatically send people out to fix it up. I think that would be quite cool. Because it's an irritant more than anything. I don't think it adds any value to the game, personally. Okay, we're almost done here. This one's pretty much done. Probably needs 1. Yeah, same with that. But yeah, 3. There we go. Not far off. Yeah, people are starting to become free. Okay. So let's go with... yeah, something like that. I get a granary in there. Put you here. 2 of you there. I'm just looking because this land is quite decent land. If there's any way we can utilize it better. I don't think so. I mean, I could move the road, but I don't think it's not going to make a huge difference, I don't think. I think a granary would work nicely here. We'll have it, where's the door? We'll have it facing kind of that way. That one's not finished yet. Still need a lot of wood for that. Hospital's done. So we should start getting to a point where food is really good, which means we can expand again. That's the kind of position I want to be in. Oh, man. Something exploding all the time. Is it you? I'll assume it was you and that you didn't happen some other point. I can't see anything else. It's just farms, this is just an agricultural land. The farming kingdom, that's what we should be called. I think we may as well get this in. As soon as we're kind of here. May as well do something like that too. Probably another granary here. Actually, we'll rotate it. That's the... There. I could put houses here, though. That sounded big. There we go, it was. I'm guessing that was a fire. We don't actually need to build a network here anyway. I put it there just to try and help distribution. But it didn't... It didn't really do much. I think it was one of the large stockpiles. Let's have a look at... Fire coverage. Okay. Let's put you here, because it's getting a bit annoying now. Put one of you here. One there as well. Anything that kind of stops these sort of things. Aha. We can get another church in here. Perfect. Is that going to help? There we go. Excellent. So now we've just got the unease from a recent plague. And only one person died, which isn't too bad. Let's have a festival. Let's cheer everyone up. What are you going to land on or set fire to? Bye-bye. That's working quite well. I am tempted to build over here some houses, though. Like a proper little setup. I kind of ignore these couple of green squares. But I want to finish this area. So I think that's where my focus is going to be. As you can see, we are running short of people almost. We don't have as many worker ants as we had before, because a lot of them are doing stuff here. The question is, with all the food over here, because that one's almost full, that one's not finished. There's nobody taking the food from here. Hmm. I feel like my voice is going as well. I don't know what's wrong with it. That's not a good sign. Yeah, we definitely need more population. Food is going through the roof. Which isn't a bad thing. Okay, so let's think about this. If we're going to do a town square, we need to leave at least four either side for the manor houses. So we can put you there. Tavern doesn't have much coverage. So I might put you there. And then we can go with... cottage. Now these people are going to probably moan about charcoal at some point. So I'm facing. Where's the front of these? Well, they look the same. I guess that way. 90 happiness. Perfect. I might move this. Yeah, I probably will. Let's get these built first. Oh, God. Turn this happiness thingy off. And what have we lost now? Okay, it's not any bridges. There's a fair few things that went off, so I should be able to see them. Here we go. Farmable. You two in there. Perfect. I think this is going quite well. So when we got these in, how many do they hold again? Is it 24 or something like that? 25. No charcoal. Hmm. So that's why they're unhappy. No charcoal, I guess. This is a bug, by the way. Apparently they're going to fix that. If you're wondering, could you keep this forest here and have some charcoal being made here, maybe? How about two of those in there? I wasn't going to do this, but I think it might work. We will have a large stockpile I'll stay there. And a forester there. No, it won't let me. Because we have no roads. Forester. Perfect. Where's the dragon? It's been shot at. Well, that's a moth dragon, so he's dead. Yep. Perfect. So we currently have 607. What are these? 25? Is it 25? 25. Okay, they've got their charcoal now, so they've gone quiet. But I don't know if that's because of me placing the building. These from plague infections. Yeah. Enjoy that. So this is, what, 20? How did you put in there? So it's 75 there. So almost an extra 100 when you include that. Ah, you're going to come right at me from here. Is there any ogres? No. What is shooting? Oh, there's the ogre. I think these walls are definitely confusing it because the ships are spawning all over the place. This is probably our weakest spot, though. See, that maneuvered around the wall. It is aware it's there, see? So it might just be where they spawn. This is going to cause me some problems. Yeah. Quite a few problems, potentially. Oh, that's not too bad. I can live with that. Sounded like we lost something else as well, but I'm not sure what it was. Well, that was fairly easy. I can live with it when it's like that. It's no issues. Nice. How are we getting on over here? So we are producing a ton of food. We need these prioritized, I think. Not that I can prioritize them. And we're still not using all the... Oh, this is going to become a problem now. Because these ones are almost full. Although they'll use that one. That one's still got a bit of space. Okay, so there is still some space. They should start running to the next closest one. Might be losing some of the harvest. Yeah, I think we did there. But having people around here is going to help. There's going to be more houses here. So they'll be taken from this. These three, that's almost done. Let's chuck another party. Let's try and keep these people happy. I think the main issue is going to be charcoal. Yeah. I'm hoping that helps. Whoa, what was that? Don't be a church. It was a house, I think. Yeah, you gotta be careful when deleting these, especially on the piers, because you could quite easily take out the pier underneath. And I did that before, and I was not impressing myself. 114 people ill. I have quite a few churches, not churches, hospitals, so it's a little bit annoying, but. Not much we can do about that. These are what taking my time at the moment. Only three people died. That's not too bad. 400. Yeah, these are filling up. So these kind of... Yeah, we're not far off finishing them, I don't think. Oh. The annoyance. You're gonna die. Wonderful. I think this is working out quite nicely. I just need to see ships come this way. I think, as you say, we've got some homeless people, but I think that's just why that house has not been built again. But hopefully, some of the spare people are going straight to these farms, which is good and bad at the same time because I don't really have the room. As you can see, they're going to each one trying to find some space. Back and forth. These must all be pretty full. Yep. That one's completely empty. Huh. So they must kind of ping, go to the nearest one. It's kind of, okay, you're full. Then it kind of sends out a message. Where's the next one? Okay, you're kind of full. We'll go back and try this one again. And it's not going to here. So if you watch them, they are... I don't know how they plan their route, but it must change each time. Because it looks a little bit different how they do it each time. Unless that's full at the point that they're going to do it. And then they pick the next closest one. I don't know. We're almost done over here anyway. That needs four... There we go, we've got 16 idle workers, so things should start happening a little bit quicker now. There goes the doctors, just swimming, you know, briskly across the water, why not? Perfect. Have they built the house over here yet? Almost. It's a moth dragon again, I think, yep. Damaged my wall a little bit, but doesn't seem to show the damage, so it's not a big problem. Our population is going to start to boom. Chuck that in there. Right, we have some idle workers, so I guess we need to get our church in here. That will be the next step. And we probably need to run a road around here as well once we get to that point. It's working quite good. So they've got charcoal as well, allegedly. Aha, this is up and running. This is getting stone and all sorts put in here at the moment. Which is fine. Moves things a little bit closer for people. Oh look, 100 happiness. Clearly having charcoal being made there does make a difference. It's a few people unhappy. But that isn't too bad at all. These couple of houses are almost done. I know it's taking so long. A couple of wood. Aha, there we go. A couple more wood for that one. Is anyone in these yet? No. Well, with 100 happiness, no people wanted to stay, but only 0 could find homes. That looks like a bit of a bug, doesn't it? There you go, 64 new residents. Are they all full then? Is this one full? It is. And have we finished the one over here? We have. So we're just short of 700. I do wonder how many people we're going to be able to get in. I'm hoping 3,000, but it might be closer to 2,000. Oh look, the wall's on fire. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode right here. I'd love any comments about this. I know we've spoke about it. I don't know if we should put into the wall in and see if that stops it, or whether the pier will stop it. Let me know what you think. But until next time, as always, take care.